Killer Kowalski. And from Fairbanks, Alaska, his weight, 275 pounds, Yukon Eric.
Here you have the big guns of the business. Two of the biggest guys in the business, as a matter of fact. Killer Kowalski on your right. He's in the toga. Maury Friedman is the referee, and facing you is Yukon Eric. He of the missing left ear. That is, a big piece of it is. And this is the guy that took it off of him up in Montreal. So, it's quite possible that Eric is going to be gunning for a piece of an ear tonight. Here we go. Guys came together like a pair of Jersey Bulls. Drag. Talk about DX. Boy, he got it. Yukon's not trusting him. Well, that's the advantage of wrestling in your bare feet. Well, Yukon doesn't like those flying arm drags, and he doesn't take them. Yukon's got his thumb in here, sort of a version of this arm lock. Let go. Well, between Friedman and Kowalski, they'll get the old boy dry pick. He just flung him. I think the referee counted the wrong guy.
Winner of the best round, Kowalski.
Well, come on, kid, get on your running gear. Bragging, Mr. Kowalski, you'll get... That's the way the wrestling business goes. Killer Kowalski winning over Yukon Eric.
We'll be right back. only. I can see that you were watching.